Let's see two more examples related to matching. One is, which of the following is not maximal matching of this graph? Okay, so you know what is maximal matching, right? So for maximal matching, you cannot add further edges and form matching. You remember it. So we'll see option A. We want to find out not maximal matching. Okay, so 1, 2, 5, 6, 3, 4. So 1, 2 is covered, 5, 6 is covered, 3, 4 is covered. Now, you can't, definitely you can't add further edges. If I add further one more edge, let's say for this one, if it is possible, then one end should be like 7, because we can't repeat the vertices. If I repeat any vertex, then they cannot be independent, right? So you have to take one end at 7, but what is the other end you take? So you have to repeat either 1 or 2 or 3 or 4, or that's why for this one, you can't further add any edge. That's why this is maximal matching. Understand? So that's why directly it is maximal matching, but I want not maximal matching. That's why this is wrong choice. Let's go to this one. Same argument. See, 3, 4, 5, 7, 1, 2. Then already it is covering 6 vertices. Then if and all, if you can add one more edge, then that should have two different vertices, right? So that's why already 6 vertices are covered. You can have at most one new vertex. That's why this is not, no, this is definitely matching, which is maximal matching, but I want not maximal matching. Let's try with option C. 1 7 5 6. So there is a scope of adding an edge. Let's try. So 1 7, second one 5 6. Yes, we can happily add 3 to 4. So you can add 3 4 further and form a new matching. Then old matching is not maximal. That's why this is not maximal. I want not maximal matching. That's why it's a right choice. Next, 7 to 3, 5. For 7 to 3, 5, let's mark 7, 2 and 3, 5. Okay. Then, either can I add 1, 6? There is no edge. Can I add 4, 6? No. Can I add 1, 4? So, for this one, you can't add any further edge. That's why this is also maximal. Okay. So, there is a chance here you can add, you know, further vertices, but there is no corresponding support from this graph. For that, you should have like at least example 7, 2 and 3, 5, right? Then you might have had an edge from maybe 1 to 4. If we had 1 to 4 edge, then we could have done this thing. Like, see, we could have made it, you know, better matching. That's why this is maximal. We can't increase the size of it. That's why this is maximal matching. So finally, answer is option C. Okay. Now we'll see one more question. The number of perfect matchings for a cycle graph with 2n vertices. Why 2n is given is to make that cycle graph is even graph. That means it's a graph with even number of vertices. Why? If you have odd number of vertices in a graph, you can't have perfect matching, right? So the question is all about number of perfect matchings. Let's focus on C22. That means C4. In C4, there are 4 vertices, right? Let's do like this. One perfect matching is 1, 2, 2. Then definitely 3 should choose 4, right? Second one, if one takes 4, that there is a possibility because it's a cycle, one has 2 possible edges, then if one takes 4, probably 2 might take 3. Understand? There are 2 ways. But what if the number of vertices increase? Shall we get more number of perfect matchings? We'll see. Let me take, that's why cycle graph with 6 vertices, C6 in that. So if you carefully observe, again, one has only 2 possibilities. Either one can take 6 or one can take 2. If one takes 6 in perfect matching, then automatically everything will be decided, you see. If one takes 6, then 5 should take definitely 4. There is no option. Can 5 take 6? No. Impossible, right? Then 5 has to take 4. If 5 takes 4, definitely 3 has to take 2. So that's why everything is fixed. 1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. The second alternative, if 1 takes 2, again everything is fixed. Example, 1 takes 2, then 3 takes 4, then 5 takes 6, isn't it? That's why there are again 2 perfect matchings. I can say one is anti-clockwise, second wise clockwise selection. So finally, answer is B. In that way, you can solve questions related to maximal matching and any matching problem. Okay.